Hey there, it's Andrew. Today I'm gonna show you how to recover lost DJI drone video. And by the way, if you like this video and you get something out of it, be sure to leave us a like and consider subscribing to the channel as well. That'll really help us a lot. But anyway, whether you've accidentally deleted footage or it's been corrupted, today I'm gonna be helping you solve this problem once and for all. So when you lose your DJI drone footage, what's like actually going on under the hood here? Well, I think it really kind of falls into two separate categories. Either your files have been formatted or deleted, or you need to actually repair corrupt DJI video files. So deleting is pretty straightforward, right? They were there, they got deleted, and now you need to undelete them. But corruption is a little bit more nuanced, and this can happen for a number of reasons. This includes things like power loss while recording, either from a crash or a dead battery, disconnecting your micro SD card from your drone while you're recording, physical damage to the drone or even the SD card, or even just straight up using the wrong or incompatible brand of SD card with your drone itself. All of these things can contribute to a corruption problem. And because these scenarios are so different, they require two completely different approaches to get the files back. However, because it's actually likely you're experiencing both separately or even at the same time, today we're going to be covering both methods back to back. And we'll start with deleted DJI file recovery. So if you've deleted your photos or your footage from your DJI drone's SD card, we can actually use a robust piece of file recovery software to get these files back. And the file recovery software I prefer to use in a scenario like this is Disk Drill. So Disk Drill is an easy to use yet powerful software solution that uses its state-of-the-art recovery algorithms and feature set to recover lost files and data. It works with media and memory cards that are corrupted, formatted, or even appear as raw. It's capable of recovering files in any of the official DJI approved recording formats, including MP4, MOV, JPEG, DNG, and even proxy and SRT files. Now with that being said, I will provide a link down below in the description to where you can download and install Disk Drill, but here is how you can use Disk Drill to recover your deleted DJI drone video. So first, of course, download and install Disk Drill from the link in the description. Step two, remove the SD card from your drone, connect it to your computer, and open Disk Drill. Now, real quick, it is important to mention here that if you are dealing with a corrupted SD card from your drone, it would actually be best to create a byte-to-byte backup of that SD card and scan that instead at this point. However, if your card is not corrupted and you only have missing files, you can just skip right to step three, which is to simply select the drone's SD card from the disk list and hit search for lost data. Now, as Disk Drill scans the card, it will populate with files on the screen in different categories, which can actually be browsed in real time, actually. But we'll wait until the scan is finished to move on. Now, once the scan is finished, you can review all of the items that were found during the scan with this button up here. Now, while you're reviewing all of your photos and videos, you can actually preview all of them using the icon view, which will show you which videos and photos are intact and able to be recovered in full. And in addition, you can view the chances of file recovery here, which is a pretty cool feature. Step five, once you've found the files, add a check mark next to the ones you want, hit recover, and choose a save location separate from your drone's SD card. Then hit next, and this will recover all the files to the location you selected. And by the way, I should mention at this point that if you have the Windows version of Disk Drill, you can actually recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free, which is pretty sweet. But with the recovery finished, you can actually navigate to the save location that you selected, and all of your recovered photos and videos will be there waiting for you. So Disk Drill is awesome. It's available for both Mac and PC and is available for free, allows you to view all of the photos and videos that you recover before actually upgrading to a pro license. And if you do decide to upgrade, it's not subscription based. So you buy it once and you have it for life. Now, one more thing here real quickly before we move on, there's actually another place you can check if you accidentally delete your DJI drone footage. You can actually recover deleted videos from the DJI GO app itself. So if you open the app, it can actually be found in a folder called Video Cache. And this is a temporary location where video files are stored during flights and is worth a look, especially if not much time has elapsed since the files were created. Okay, so that's how you recover deleted photos and videos on your DJI drone. But what about corruption? What about corrupted files, right? You bring your footage back from a shoot, it plays funny, the audio cuts in and out, or the files just straight up don't open at all, right? Well, that's where method number two comes in. We're gonna be using an online service called Clever Online Video Repair to fix our corrupted DJI drone footage. It works as a sort of DJI video repair tool by using both a corrupted video and a healthy sample video to make the repairs necessary to get the files back in working order. And this works whether the file is corrupted, truncated, or even unreadable. and it also supports both MP4 and MOV file formats, which makes it an even better choice. And the best part, the service is currently free, and it honestly couldn't be easier to use. So to repair a corrupted DJI video file, you can do the following. So first of all, of course, start by going to the official Clever Online Video Repair website, which will be linked in the description below. Step 2, upload your corrupted drone video clip, and you can also input the specific camera details of your drone for the best results. Step 3, upload your healthy video clip, and Video Repair will then attempt to make the necessary fixes and get the corrupted file back in working order. And by the way, if you need more help with this, I've actually made an entire video all about the recovery of corrupted MP4 videos that I will link in the description for you as well. But that is it. That is how you recover both deleted, formatted, and corrupted DJI drone footage. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and you got something out of it. If you did, always be sure to leave us a like down below and consider subscribing to our channel as always, and leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. And I always love reading your guys' comments as well. So that's going to be all for today. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Andrew. Take care.